They taught us that we had been looking for intelligent life in the wrong place. Instead of searching in the macro, we should have been looking in the micro. In the moment we turned our frequencies to the subatomic was the moment we began to receive transmissions. This is one of the first transmissions that we received. Later we became better at decoding them. But this should give you an idea of the type of information that is accepted.